All right, you guys, I am back, and I am back with all of my home fries. We are here for another home free reaction, you guys. I was completely and utterly blown away the first time I heard them, and I had to get back. I love amazing vocals. I love incredible harmonies like that, and so I had to, man. Amazing, incredible music warrants multiple reactions. And this music journey with my home fries is only just beginning, you guys. We're going to go through their whole catalog. So I hope you're excited about that. I hope you're excited about this musical journey. So let's get into the next one, because this one was requested several times in the first video's comment section. So we're going to get to it tonight. It is Home Free, Man of Constant Sorrow. I also seen all of the other requests that y'all have put in the comments. I will start getting to those as well. Just give me a little bit of time, because I have so many different requests coming in right now that I'm trying to weigh them all out and do as many as I can on each day. But I'm not gonna get to everybody's band, group, or artist on every day. So just bear with me. But like I said, this journey has just started. My home fries, my fellow home fries, if I could say that, because I feel like I'm becoming a home fry because their music's amazing. I love it. And I can't wait to check this one out with you guys. So let's get into it. We're going to go into full screen. And here we go.
And sorrow, I've seen trouble all my days.
Jesus,
I bid farewell to old Kentucky, the place where I was born and raised.
Just so amazing, man.
He was born and raised.
Okay, before we get any further into the song, but I am completely and utterly blown away again, you guys. This is not the first time I've heard this song. I've heard Man of Constant Sorrow, like most people probably did, when Oh Brother, Where Art Thou came out, and everybody saw that video with George Clooney and the other guys that were in the movie with him. So that's the first time I heard the song. And it was really cool. I always thought it was really cool. And to hear them do a rendition of it, their rendition is amazing. It's amazing. I love this guy. I don't know names yet, guys. Y'all are going to have to probably repeatedly put the names in the comments. I know y'all did in the last video, but I'm horrible with names, so it's going to take me a while to catch on to them. So if you would just keep putting those names in there, and it'll eventually click, and I'll be able to name their names. But this guy right here, he has an incredible, just full-bodied, like almost high-end baritone voice that's very, very smooth and extremely easy to listen to. I love this guy's tone. Love it. The guy right here, the bigger guy, he has so much soul in his voice, man. And you can hear it every time he sings. Especially when he does his vocal runs and stuff. You really get a good grasp for his soulfulness. And there's a little hint of like jazzy, bluesy type of vocal in there as well. It's very well done, and I love his vocal too. Also, y'all already know that I love the bass. That guy has a killer bass tone, and it is smooth like velvet. Like, it just rolls out, and it is amazing. It's beautiful, and it blends so well with everything else that's going on. The vocal percussion guy, the guy that's making all the noises or the sounds for the song, that dude's phenomenal, man. Like he can literally make any kind of noise or sound that they need him to do, for any song. Because, I mean, he was doing things that I didn't even think you could do without without the instrument. That's amazing. That is really amazing. That's a very, very talented individual right there, and he has amazing skill. And if I was just listening to this and not watching the video, I would think that somebody was doing an instrument instead of the guy doing it with his mouth. That lets you know how incredible it is. But all that aside, amazing. I'm completely and utterly floored again. Let's get back into this.
Years I've been in trouble, the pleasures here on earth I've found. Oh, in this world I'm bound to ramble. I
See,
have no
when he does that vocal run.
friends to help me now. He has no friends to help him now.
So smooth.
Hello, my old true lover. I never expect to see you again. For I'm bound to ride that northern railroad. Perhaps I'll die upon this train. Perhaps he'll die.
God, that guy's bass, dude. Jesus. See, the dude doing the vocal percussion, it sounds like he's playing a harmonica, but I don't think he's making that with his mouth, right? But it sounds like he's playing a harmonica. It doesn't look like he's holding one, but it sounds like he's playing a harmonica, and I 100% believe he's making it with his mouth, and that's incredible, man. Like I said, if I was not watching this and I was listening to it, I would think he was playing a harmonica. That's incredible. That is talent, man. Does he sing too with the group, or is he just the vocal percussion? Does he just make the sounds? Either way, it's amazing. It's amazing talent. And like I said, the bass, man. The bass, even when he's not singing, it reverberates in my headphones and it sounds like somebody plucking a bass. It is phenomenal. Jesus. Jesus, man.
Then you may learn to love another
Woo!
while I am sleeping in my grave.
Ooh,
I am
dude.
sleeping in his grave. Maybe your friends think I'm just
That's
a stranger.
incredible. That was a nice vocal run.
See no more, but there is one promise that is given. I meet you on God's golden shore. He'll meet you on God's golden shore.
So, dang, man. The harmonies, man, are incredible. That was insane, man. That was completely and utterly insane. Like I said, I'm blown away, like the first time I reacted to them. They're just incredible, man. And I love listening to a cappella groups like this because they don't have any instrument support, really. And it allows the vocal to shine through more. And you really have to have amazing vocals and incredible harmonies to sound really good when you're doing a cappella like that. And that is, their harmonies are incredible, man. They're seamless. Like, when they harmonize, it's not, you're hearing individualized harmonies in the harmony, but it goes so seamlessly together that it really does just sound like one person singing the harmony, like when they harmonize all together. It sounds like just one person singing. I know it's not, but it sounds like just one person singing because they are blending so well together. It's amazing. It really is amazing. Like I said, this journey is just beginning with them, you guys. Home Fries, we're going to be doing them for a long time. Because I believe somebody told me that they had a lot of music on YouTube, like 200 or 300 songs, something. Or maybe I'm mistaken and I read it wrong or something. But we will be getting to every one of them. It's like I said, it's just going to take me some time. I'm not going to be able to sit here and guarantee that I'm going to do a reaction for them every day. But I'm going to try to get them out every other day, maybe. We're working on a schedule right now, that we will let everybody know about. We'll put it in the community tab on our channel when we get it worked up. But basically, it's going to let everybody know on these days we'll be doing these kind of reactions. On these other days we'll be doing other kind of reactions. So you'll know exactly what day your reactions will drop. And if you're not checking out the other reactions that we do and you're just waiting for like the acapella reactions or Home Free or any of the other acapella groups that we're doing, you'll know these days are the days that we're going to drop that kind of content, so that it's a little bit better flow to the channel. And like I said, it's going to help us out, and I think it's going to help all of y'all out too, because like I said, you'll know exactly what days, if you're not wanting to tune in every day to check out our stuff, which I understand, that's fine. You'll know, okay, well, this day I know they're dropping my content, so I'll check in and watch stuff that day. We're just trying to make it a little easier, give it a little better flow, if you will, to the channel. But I loved this. It was amazing. With that being said, in the description of this video, I'm going to have a link to this video. Make sure y'all come over here and watch the video and drop a like on it, because that was incredible, man. It deserves way more than 177,000 likes, man. It really does. That's lowballing it to me. Also, I will have a link to their official YouTube channel. Make sure you come over here and hit subscribe and turn bells on like I have right here. Because on Russell Family Reactions, we want to make sure we're supporting the artists, because they're putting out incredible music, man. I want them to continue to do that. So any way that I can support them and show them that, look, I really appreciate your music and I want you to keep putting out more music for us to enjoy together, I'm going to do it. And I highly suggest everybody that's one of my subscribers, if you are not a subscriber of Home Free, make sure you go over there and hit that red button and subscribe to them. And I know they'll appreciate it. With all that being said, if you enjoyed my reaction, make sure you drop a like on my video. If you have not subscribed to my channel yet, please subscribe and join our family here. This is what we do. We listen to incredible music just like this. We react to it and we talk about it with you guys. Go in the comment section. Give me some more requests and suggestions for songs from Home Free. I know I haven't responded to everybody's comments yet. I'm working on it. I've gotten really backlogged with contents because I just recently finished my first semester in grad school at Mississippi State, and so I just got really, really behind on comments, and I've been trying to go back and read everybody's comments, respond to everybody's comments, because I don't want to be one of those guys that just ignores the comments. I want to try to the best of my ability to respond to everybody's comment, because I appreciate you subscribing. I appreciate the support that you're giving our channel, and the requests that you're giving us for songs and stuff, because it helps us out tremendously. And I want to be able to interact with you guys, because we do these reactions and we do lives. If any of the home fries are interested in us doing a live with Home Free, we'll probably do that as well. We are already doing Home Free. We're already doing lives with other bands. We go live with them several times throughout the week. And so we can work those in too for y'all, if y'all would be interested in doing lives with us, because that's instantaneous interaction with us and the subscribers, and we love that. We love checking out content with y'all and then talking about it as we're checking it out. It's incredible, because y'all could literally be scattered across the world, and we love connecting with people. It's amazing. That's one of the most incredible parts about this whole thing. But I think I've rambled on long enough. Thank you guys so much for checking this out with me tonight. Like I said, that was Home Free with Man of Constant Sorrow, and you heard it first right here on Russell Family Reactions. And as always, you guys, I'll catch you on the flip side.